Hi, James from Infinity here. Just wanted to take a moment to send you a short video. Also, give you a chance to put a name to the face. Looked at the car. Car looked great overall. It is a 2014, so there was some wear and tear near the doors, by the kick plates, and by the molding at the bottom. It looks like somebody, just from normal wear and tear, were dragging their feet as they were getting in, but there were some scratches in the plastic molding. Overall, the car looked great, though. Take a look at the rest of the video. Tell me what you think, and give me a call if you're ready to move forward. Thanks.